definitely very important for the pro to mask off areas, for example, driveways, any kind of absorbent concrete surfaces. You definitely want to protect those areas, because if potassium silicate paint, which is masonry flat, gets on there, it's going to be very, very hard to get it off.